We continue to follow breaking news on the city's east side. A 17-year-old in critical condition after a shooting. Here is a live look at the scene right now near the intersection of South James Road and East Livingston Avenue, where we are told the teen was injured.
Columbus Division of Fire says it happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. Columbus police have no suspects at this hour. Stay with NBC4i.com. We will continue to bring you updates.